reached the pinnacle of success in the business world. In all those eyes, my life is an epitome of success. However, aside from work, I have little joy. In the end, wealth is only a fact of life that I am accustomed to. At this moment, lying on the sickbed, recalling my whole life, I realize that all the recognition and wealth that I took so much pride in have failed and become meaningless in the face of impending death. You can employ someone to drive the car for you or make money for you, but you cannot have someone to bear the sickness for you. Not all your things lost can be found. But there is one thing that can never be found when it's lost. Life. Whichever stage in life we are at right now, with time, we will face the day when the curtain comes down. Treasure love for your family, love for your spouse, love for your friends. Treat yourself well, cherish others. You will realize your true inner happiness. Not come from the material things of this world. Whether you fly first or economy class, if the plane goes down, you go down with it. Therefore, I hope you realize when you have mates, buddies, and old friends, brothers and sisters who you chat with, laugh with, talk with, have sing songs with, talk about north, south, east, west, or heaven and earth. That is true